This is a great little watercolor of a cat sitting in an open door, and it's a signed piece of art.
Artist sign card on the back.
It's got a Buffalo Bill stamp.
Okay, we got Buffalo Bill, Louisville, Kentucky, July 29th, 1990. Check it out. It's really easy to read handwriting. Carolyn, thank you for the lovely luncheon Thursday. It certainly was a treat to get away from my lunchbox routine. The company was great, too. If you need your book, let me know. I'm finished. Karen.
Well, that's an easy read.
I love that.
Yes.